Good morning, I'm Amy Lynn. Goats, sheep, cows, pigs, chickens, there's really no telling just what animals you're gonna see on Animal Planet's new series, Saved by the Barn. And I'm here with the guy who is giving animals a second chance at life, Dan McKernan. Thank you so much for joining us, my friend.
Of course, thank you for having me.
I gotta tell you, you are doing exactly what I wish I could do. I mean, I don't have a high-tech job, but you quit your high-tech, high-paying job to save your family's farm and give animals a second chance at life.
You know, my dad, we've had this farm in my family for 140 years, and it's always been a place of security, and it's always safe to come back every year. So my dad didn't want to sell it to a big corporation or anything like that, and he asked me, what should we do with the farm? And he wanted to do something that gave back to the community. I thought, okay, a farm animal sanctuary. Let's see how weird it can get. And so, yeah, we started like about 4 years ago.
So now what kind of animals are we going to find at your farm?
Purely just farm animals, actually. So any farm animal, like we have donkeys, ducks, we got turkeys, chickens, goats. I can keep going. Pigs, cows. And each animal has their own name. And they all have individual personalities, and you really see that on Saturdays during the show. So, yeah, I really hope people tune in on Saturdays.
Dan, I grew up on a farm as well, and we raised cows. So Silly, Frisky, Tommy, Rocky, we named them. We loved them. Since you guys are vegan, you're actually letting these animals live out their lives on the farm, right?
Yes, I am vegan and plant-based, and you know that's our mission from the nonprofit perspective. But you know, just keeping it simple and getting everyone just to see farm animals in a different light and how unique they are. I think a lot of people aren't able to see that. So in the show, you can really see their personalities. When we rescue an animal, they really break out of their shell. They become really fun to be around, or they can get really annoying real fast. But I enjoy that. So, you know, just like humans, they're annoying at times as well. You know, you got to live with them, though.
Well, I love what you're doing, my friend. And Animal Planet is where we can catch Saved by the Barn, right?
It's every Saturday at 10 p.m. Eastern and 9 p.m. Central.
Awesome. I literally could talk to you all day, but I know you got to get back to work. Thank you so much for coming on, my friend. Of course, you can find out more by logging on to our website, which is fox4morningblend.com.